does Ramadan mean to me? Ramadan gives me a chance to like reflect on everything I've had, and it gives me a chance to like really focus on like all the blessings that like God has given me, and it gives me a chance to like improve on myself. It gives me a chance to like really try to like become a better person, to try to like appreciate what I've been given.
Ramadan means sort of a time of rejuvenation for me. I think spiritually, it kind of reminds me who I want to be as a person, and to kind of cultivate that every day. And I think mostly it's as other things in worship in Islam are kind of focused on how do I increase my relationship with God, and how do I be mindful of that.
I try to become more patient, and I try to become like I really try to focus on like not backbiting or like not like being arrogant or stuck up. Just try to like humble myself, try to be more like subservient, or like, you know, just I grow in that way. And so like throughout the year, whatever like whatever goes on, I really reflect on it.
You know, in college, it's really easy to open and break your fast by yourself, whether it's in the dorms or your apartment and things like that. But there's still opportunities to like break fast with other people, whether it's at the masjid or making plans with friends, or you know, I only live an hour away from here, and some of us only live like less than that away from here. Just experiencing it with other people, because all Muslims are fasting in Ramadan. So you know, there's a lot that can be said about breaking bread together as a human experience, and I encourage people and myself to do that more often, because I think it makes your Ramadan more full than if you are kind of just doing an isolated experience.